At this point, we do not have any people or person of interest. We've not ruled out any situation, though, and we are now searching all the known whereabouts of Haley, where she might have gone and where she's been. We will continue this search. We have all our people on this.
If anyone has any information, we ask that you come forward. Time is of the essence in cases like this. The more time that goes by, the... If you have any information, please call our hotline or email me directly or Detective Shepherd.
How much?